What's up, world? Dallas Thomas here with Gadget Hacks. Today I'm going to show you four new Android apps from indie devs. Now I'm always scrolling through forums looking for apps that fix something or give you new functionality. A byproduct to that is the fact that I find a lot of new apps in general, not just apps that fix something. But instead of just scrolling past some of those, I'm going to show them to you guys every week. The other thing is, these are mostly from independent developers, typically just a single person hoping to make it big in the Android community. So let's shine some light on them, right? First up is an app called Vidit by Mehul Kanzaria out of India. Simply put, this makes it super easy to download videos from Reddit. More specifically, it works with the v.red.it links, which are the kind that show up when OP uploads directly to Reddit instead of Imgur or GiffyCat like a normal person. All you have to do is share the link to the comment section for that video. Then just share it to Vidit, and it should automatically populate the URL. So all you have to do now is tap the download button, and you'll end up with the full quality version of the video, including audio. Next is Elisposed by Technico out of China. This one is actually a couple of months old now, but it's finally picking up some steam this week. First, let me say it's a root app, and you will need Magisk to use it. But it's essentially a replacement for Edexposed, which itself was a systemless replacement for the original Exposed framework. The big difference is that Elisposed requires developers to define the scope of their modules. In other words, it limits the modules to only be able to access the apps they say they're accessing. So a big security plus there, and the other one is it supposedly runs better than Edexposed, so your system should feel less laggy. Only downside is that developers do need to update their modules and scope them to only hook into the relevant apps. So a lot of older Exposed modules don't work yet, but what changed this week is the fact that GravityBox, maybe the biggest Exposed module of them all, now officially supports Elisposed. Then third is an app called Butler by Rohit Singh out of India. It has two primary uses: creating chatbots for WhatsApp and scheduling messages to send at a later time. The bots seem easy enough to create, but at the same time, they're super powerful. You can basically program automatic responses to all types of questions in a few taps, which would be particularly useful if you have your own business and get a lot of customer inquiries on WhatsApp. But just for the personal side of things, you can even use this to schedule send messages, so it's worth a look either way. Finally, there's Feel by Miroslav Mazel out of the Czech Republic. The official version is not on the Play Store, but it is on F-Droid, which is arguably even more trustworthy. The appeal here is it's a fully open source workout coach. It's pre-programmed with the classic scientific 7-minute workout, but the end goal is for it to have multiple regimens to choose from. It's got a simple UI that gives you visual cues and details on how to perform the exercise, and it even uses text to speech to say the important parts out loud. But for more content like this, check out our website over at gadgethacks.com. And as always, we'd appreciate it if you would like and comment on this video and subscribe to our channel. So we'll see you again next time, folks. But until then, happy gadget hacking.